proper adventure, actually. We're heading to Arwilly Land, as you know. You all must know this road by now. We're going to go set up the next part of his job, so it'll be a bit of action setting up, and then we're going to pour the concrete tomorrow. Let's go. All right, guys, I'm here at Arwilly Land, and the boys have got heaps of mesh down, which is awesome. So all I've got to do is tie the mesh up and cut it for them. And we got a little bit of boxing to do around the tree, and she's done. Awesome, I don't know where all the boys are. All the cars are here, but no one's here. But I'll just get into it myself. I don't need anyone's help. Tie all this mesh here. It must be down the bottom somewhere though, or something. But we'll just tie all this up and cut the bits out that we need. Looks like we've got not enough mesh here. But oh well, we'll work it out. Let's go.
We've got the rapid fill gun, and we're gonna tar with this. So let's go. Probably go for a bit of wire, then we'll come over.
You know, I've got a sore shoulder, like we've talked about that in other videos. But we should be right to tie this.
If it wasn't for this gun, I wouldn't be tying. I'll tell you that now.
Do I remember how to do this? Pull that out. Pull a little bit of wire out.
Should be right. Yep. Yeah. Back in the action. Oh, we just saw you.
Get right on the gun. Tap.
You like smashed what? You got heaps to go, Cam.
But usually I use like nips and tie wire, and it takes so much longer.
Alright, I've tied a fair bit so far. Gone through two rolls of wire. Just got this bottom section to do now. The boys don't know we're here still, so I might just do a story on Instagram and tag Willie. Alright, Ryan's here. We got Rusko.
Hard sticker's all wrapped up.
Right. We walk past it.
Dude, that thing's frigging huge, bro.
Why didn't you tail it and fucking pull him out?
That's like a worm.
Because I was scared of stuff.
He was scared.
That would have been scary for ya.
It's so big. Nice and easy. You're going to go around circle around this tree? So they reckon.
I said just freeform it.
Yeah. Oh, you could do that too. If someone doesn't bring the box in, we will be. We'll just someone get in there and cut it out.
We'll be pool builders.
How you going, Ryan, today?
Good.
Oh, good, mate.
Have we done a fair bit?
Oh, you did a fair bit. You did good.
Yeah.
Wait till tomorrow. You're going to be fucked.
Yeah. I hope we got enough mesh.
Yeah. Just maybe not. Need little bits here and there. Oh, we'll get some.
Yeah, I know there's one more.
I got enough then. You have enough. We'll have enough. Yeah. For sure.
Woo!
Alright.
Don't hurt yourself, mate.
Nah.
We'll put that somewhere. Just gotta find little off cuts and put all off cuts in the little spots, I suppose. Okay. And we'll get there.
What you gotta do is get the door. Mm-hmm.
Make sure they can see each other.
Yeah, how's he going, Ninja?
Yeah, good.
One more this day. It ain't gonna get your finger.
Feels like it might.
That silver shit?
Yeah.
Mmm.
How's that sunset? Beautiful.
The sunset out here is beautiful.
How you been going, Ryan? You been going, mate?
Nah.
Haven't you?
No. Yep. Just remember to get your tools from Get Tools Direct.
Get Tools Direct.
That's
enough,
that'll do.
I'm finally here to do something. Everyone doubts it, Ryan. I don't doubt
it.
Where
are
you going with that one? We don't know. Where should we go?
There you go.
Yeah, we got another. There's another full new one of these. Just over there.
A big gap here.
We got a full big one.
There.
That'll go. Okay.
We can put it over there and cut the off cuts off it.
Cut the other bit out. Yeah, that's right.
We're going to cut this.
What I'll do is lay that down here. We'll cover this whole fucking area with it.
Yeah, and cut this little bit.
We'll cut that bit out of it.
So we'll try to put it underneath there?
No, I want you to just let
you come. Oh, you're going to cut off this.
Yeah. You're better off going back towards the garage and shake them in this way.
So here, all the way along. Yeah. Put your bulk goes right down to the bottom. Yep, that's it.
Yeah.
That's it.
That's the thick stuff too.
Yeah.
Did you see that? I buggered up and got 60 to the 72.
Yeah, that's all right.
Eddie reckon 30 metres is going to go.
Yeah, it's a big area.
As I think, and we'll just bring that board up to where it suits us.
Yeah, we have to. Yeah. We'll get all this done.
Yeah.
Get all this done up here, and just bring it all back this way.
And then do that corner.
Okay, just
now what?
I don't know.
Now what?
Just overlap.
Yep. Yep, just cut back there. Just there, just right there. Yep.
Oh, here?
Yep. There you go, bigger. There you go. That's what I
said, you little fuck. Next. Alright, now we're going to cut it through here. We'll leave this.
Oh, shit.
Here, Ross.
Yep.
Just got to lose two overlaps.
That way.
Cut it
this one.
Yep.
The top one.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah. All the way through to that one.
Get him going.
Yep.
Dad's teaching him how to cut mesh.
If you get the jaws right at the
right
bottom,
down, it's easier.
It's like easier, right? Yeah, if you go at the top, it's too far.
With a steel cap.
So the next, this one or
start
going up?
Okay, go
that one.
That one and then go up.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Like that side on the top. Yeah. Right,
make it harder for them.
Hard enough.
Yeah, we got to get two paws out of it.
Go hard against the steel.
Okay.
As a non-major,
you
guys
be sure. We'll cut that right off and then we've got that good square piece to go somewhere.
I think that we need that.
Yeah.
Where are those two sponsors?
Nope.
Hey,
no. There's a big square piece.
Thank you.
feels shredded.
Take
it off me, please.
Yep. All right, we're done for today. Time to wait for the concrete tomorrow. Done good, boys. The willy men,
finally,
eh?
Finally here.
That's it. We'll see what Ryan's like in the mud tomorrow, right?
Oh, gosh.
We got gumboots for him?
Yeah.
Yeah? Yeah, cool. We'll get you screened and everything. We'll get you.
Right.
Once we're under control. Yeah, yeah.
It'd be a good stretch from a lower back, I reckon.
Oh, yeah. That's good muscle building.
Strength up my back.
On the rakes pretty for long, so.
I'll end up with arms like ninja.
I'll be able to do handstands after.
Yeah. All right, that's the end of the day, and we'll see you tomorrow for the concrete in the morning. 6 o'clock concrete, 7 o'clock concrete. And make sure to subscribe, give us a thumbs up, and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye. See you, Adam. Bye, mate.
See ya.